It's a rough time to be a pharmaceutical company. Congress is investigating price hikes. The Canadian drug company Valeant is facing allegations of creative accounting, which it denies. And all the fuss is dragging down stock prices throughout the industry. I took a look at some of the systemic forces making people angry with drug companies. Here are three things you need to know. Number one, getting rich off a new blockbuster drug isn't easy. New drug approvals in the US have been increasing in recent years, but they were flat for a long time. That made shareholders upset about all the money companies were spending trying to discover new drugs because it wasn't paying off. Instead, they've been rewarding companies that cut research costs and acquire existing drugs. Number two, specialty drugs are big money. There are some really cool new drugs coming on the market, like Gilead's cure for hepatitis C. The catch? It costs almost 100 grand for a 12-week course. That makes a lot of people really angry, but it's also hard to make money when there's only a small population with the disease. Number three, the US drug approval and insurance system is really complicated. If you look, you can find loopholes to exploit. For example, some companies are under fire for bypassing insurers through specialty pharmacies that control distribution of the drug. For the Financial Post, I'm Claire Brownell.